Yeah, now it's working. Hey, everybody.
My name's Trina Nishimura, and I play Mikasa Ackerman on Attack on Titan.
And I'm Bryce Papenbrook, and I play Aaron Yeager in Attack on Titan.
We're super excited to be at Supanova.
Yeah, Melbourne.
Yay.
Melbourne. Hashtag Melbourne.
Melbourne. So we're here because our very good friends at Madman wanted us to live tweet with you guys, and we're excited to be able to answer some of your questions and get to know you guys.
Yeah, and get those questions ready.
Right? So once you start tweeting those questions, then we have a lovely moderator who is not in the picture, but she's just right here named Jess. And she's
going to... Hi, Jess!
Hi, Jess!
We'll try not to break your phone.
She's going to be asking us your questions, and we will be answering them. But first, we have a little bit of information about Supanova.
Yeah. So tell us about Supanova.
So the great thing about Supanova and Madman is that they're going to be giving away 15 signatures for free from both Bryce and myself, as well as photos, tomorrow starting at 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock.
And all you have to do in order to get those signatures is...
buy something awesome.
At the Madman booth. So when you make a purchase at the Madman booth, they're going to give you a little ticket. Yeah. And then you go to the Madman signing area, which is right by the entrance,
yes,
at 4 o'clock. And the first 15 people to line up at 4 o'clock will be the big winners.
Yeah.
The show hours tomorrow for Supanova are from 10 a.m. to 5:30 on Saturday. And then on Sunday, they're from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m.
You got it. That's right.
So we're really excited to meet all of you guys. This is our second time in Australia for Supanova.
Yes.
It's been awesome. Super great. What's been your super best time or your favorite thing in Australia?
I don't know. I mean, there's a lot of positives. We had a great time in the Gold Coast.
Oh my gosh, it's beautiful.
Yeah, so beautiful. The fans there were so, so awesome.
Yeah. Totally great people there.
Wow, it's really hard to choose like one specific thing that's just been the highlight.
Man, I totally got it. I'm gonna school you. Are you ready?
Go for it. Do it.
Coffee.
Yes.
Coffee. The coffee here is so good.
You know, I think I've had at least one flat white a day. Except actually, today I had something called magic.
I love that you can buy magic in a glass here.
Seriously, it's like a stronger flat white, but it's magic.
And Tim Tams.
Yes.
Tim Tam Slam for the win. So good.
So good.
I love Australia. So, did you guys have any questions, or did they have any questions for us, Jen? Oh, not quite yet. So we're just going to keep talking.
We'll just keep talking. We'll actually sell you on this little baby right here, Vegemite. Keeps drop bears away. Just rub it under your eyes, and they're gone.
I was completely convinced last time that drop bears were real, and that you had to put Vegemite on.
You do.
To repel them.
Mm-hmm.
Bryce is very convincing.
Yep.
It's not real. I googled it. It's not real.
Send your pictures in of drop bears so I can show them to Trina. They are terrifying. Good thing we have Vegemite.
Have you ever eaten Vegemite?
I have.
And?
Delicious. Kind of, not really. But if you like do just a thin layer of it, it's not so bad.
That was where I went wrong. My very first experience with Vegemite was like a super thick layer, like peanut butter and Nutella. I was like, oh yeah, just put it on.
Nom, nom. Put it on
like,
thick.
Oh no. What time are our panels tomorrow? Do you remember?
Ooh, well, let me look at this sheet that
we
says
have a cheat sheet.
So we have a panel at 10:30 on Saturday.
Yeah.
And a panel at 12:40 on Sunday. So if you don't get your questions answered tonight, you can come to our panels and ask us there.
It's gonna be super fun. I like that we can say super.
Super fun.
Super fun.
Super, super fun.
yeah, for sure. So, I'll just ask a question.
Yeah, do it.
So if you were to name your favorite Titan, who would your favorite Titan be? Personally, mine is like the old, like, Santa Claus Titan.
Santa Claus Titan?
He's hilarious.
My favorite is Derpy Titan.
Derp?
This one. It's like, so everyone at home, you should do this now. Take your elbows and touch them behind your back. And then run. Like your knees are stuck together.
Oh, derpy time. I like that he comes around the corner and he's just like derping out, and then he just smashes somebody, just steps on it.
Smash. He's like,
oh, that's so unfortunate. Sure. So we have some questions that Jess is going to tell us or give to us. Okay. Oh, sure. Yeah. Okay. Could Aaron and Mikasa beat Drop Bear Titans?
If they had at least this much Vegemite, they could.
Maybe.
And they rubbed a thick amount under the eye.
Not real.
And maybe just this way. Just take it on real.
I mean, I don't know, but do you guys want to see him put some Vegemite on his face? Oh my god, are you really going to do it? Okay.
It's great for your skin.
Okay, so from Sophie Hurtis, she says, will you guys be at Brisbane Nova?
Not this year, I don't believe we'll be back, but ask Supanova to bring us back, because we were in Brisbane when?
November of 2014.
Exactly. And it was awesome.
It was.
So we want to go back.
Absolutely. And that's kind of the key. So if you'd like for us to come back, you just let them know and they'll bring us back. From Nicola Howell, how would Kirito react to Australia?
He'd probably love it. There's a lot of things that can kill you here. And he can't die inside the game because he's cheating. So he would love the battles with the drop bears. He would take them on head on without the Vegemite.
That's so gross. So John Dunks has requested that we eat Vegemite out of the jar.
Jess is clapping.
She's really excited about this.
I would eat it out of the jar.
Really? All right, let's.
I'm opening this.
This is really scary.
Courtesy of Madman.
Thank you, John.
It looks like Nutella. I hope it tastes. Oh, smells.
Oh, no.
Great.
Oh, that smells delicious. I can't wait to eat some of that Vegemite.
Want to get a little taste of this?
I'm so. Thank you again, John Dunks.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks so much for this.
This is gonna be so.
Oh, can you even get it out of there? It's like Play-Doh.
Okay, I got some.
Oh my goodness, you got a lot.
Is that too much?
No, it's not. Just rub it under your eye.
I don't want to do this.
Oh my gosh. I'm putting some back.
I want to put some back too. I'm sorry.
Okay, look, okay. It's there.
It's there.
It's there. I swear. You guys see that? Yeah. Ready?
No, I'm not ready.
It's the Vegemite challenge. But just remember, it helps fight fatigue.
It helps fight fatigue.
And Titans. Here we go.
One, two, three.
Mmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's really good.
Fantastic.
I really enjoyed that.
Thanks for that
Thank you. That was so good. Ooh, that's delicious. Wow. That's so good.
My brain is functioning so much better now.
Ooh, that's so good. I just need a... Yeah. I think it's really good. It's so good. Bryce, from Jamie English, which anime characters that you voice is your favorite? Oh my god, thank you so much. Your favorite anime voice character, anime favorite, go.
Favorite voice of things from anime, okay.
Which anime character that you voice is your favorite?
Oh, okay.
It's under my nail. I'm sorry. Right, we are paying attention to Jamie English.
Okay, Jamie, a lot of the characters that I voice are insane, and they're all living inside my head, so if I pick one of the other ones will murder me. And I'm trying not to get murdered by voices in my head again. So, I just can't pick one. Sorry, it's a cop-out.
So, at this juncture, now that we've had the Vegemite, which is delicious. Oh, yeah, sorry. Now that we've had the Vegemite, which was delicious.
So good.
So good.
It's under my nails, too.
So,
save that for later.
Oh, no! So now that amazing. Oh, sorry. Okay, we have a few more questions. Here we go. How could Brisbane, Dova? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, we go up, not down. I'm ready.
Oh. We're breaking stuff.
Nikki Stokes dares us to put the Vegemite on. Come at me, Nikki Stokes.
You come here and you put it on.
I'm ready. Let's do this thing. Where's the Vegemite?
Are you going to go for it?
I'm doing it well. Doing it and doing it and doing it well.
Thank you for saving us from drop bears. Thank you so much. Drop bears aren't getting my nose tonight.
That's how much we like our fans. Like, this is, it smells really, it's pungent.
Yeah.
It's rather pungent.
I feel like Rudy the Vegemite reindeer. You have to add an IE for everything here in Australia.
That's true. That's
so old Rudy the Vegemite reindeer.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, Jess is very helpful. She's like, you're not doing that right, which is amazing.
Jess, would you like to add some of this?
Would you like some Vegemite?
We're just going to let her get in this, too.
Oh, here, get in here. Right here.
Get in this.
This is Jess. She's amazing from Madman. And here we go. Vegemite for everyone.
Okay,
let's look into that.
Yes!
Drop button. I'm like getting reached that.
Oh, my goodness.
Nailed
we are it. Safe. We are safe from drop this.
She just wiped her nose. She was like, oh. It's awesome. So let's talk a little bit about our giveaway. I promise not to get any Vegemite on it.
Much.
So this is our amazing giveaway for this evening. Bryce and I are going to be featuring a lot of artists because we get a lot of fan art.
Yes.
And so we were trying to think of a way to incorporate all of the talented people that we meet in our lives, that we're lucky enough to meet in our lives. And so we decided to do exclusive prints.
A super exclusive for this weekend.
So this is the super exclusive for this weekend. You want to tell them about it? About the exclusive.
Oh, so this is a piece of art that we have only numbered 100 of them, and you can be lucky enough to grab one if you come to Supanova.
It's true. So this lovely print was actually etched. I don't know if you can see all of the detail. Whoa. So this was an etching that was done by the beautiful, lovely, and talented Holly Hughes out of Florida. And you can find her at Skirty Boards. So that's at SCERDYBOARDS. And it should be in the comments, but you can find her Etsy shop or you can find her on Facebook. She's amazing and obviously very talented. And so we are going to be giving away one of these limited
super exclusives.
Prints. Just for you. And this is how you do it.
Okay, so there's a secret word, and after I tell you the secret word, just put it in the comments, and you might be chosen as one of the lucky winners. So here we go. Secret word is derpy. And as you type it, you have to type it with your elbows behind your back like this. D-E-R-P-Y. Go! Derpy.
That's hard to say a lot of them.
I'm gonna take this Vegemite off my nose.
Yeah, me too, man. I mean, it was really great, though. I feel really good about it.
You should say you're protecting us from drop bears.
She really committed to it, you guys. I mean, she really committed. Oh. Do you have any other questions for us out there in the universe?
Yeah,
we are ready to answer questions and wipe Vegemite out of off of our faces and stuff.
It is great for the skin.
I mean, I feel exfoliated. I feel like I was really nourished. Here you go.
Oh, thank you.
I feel pretty good about all of this, except the drop bear thing. That's not real. And if it is, Jess has made us very safe, and we are ready, and we did it.
Thank you, Jess.
You're welcome. Keeping us safe.
You protected all of us.
So, I have a question for you.
Sure.
So, what was your favorite part about, or your favorite line from Attack on Titan?
Oh, you want me to get angry? Okay, so, there's this one moment where Aaron, spoiler alert, first turns into a titan, and he, like, bursts through one's mouth, and he kicks a baby one, he just punts the baby, and then he's, just in case, there, here's the line, get up, let me kill you again, and again, and again! Always fun doing that.
God. Yay!
And now, what's your favorite line from the show?
My favorite line from the show is when Mikasa is rallying the troops after she thinks that Eren is gone. Spoiler alert. and she says, I can do it. I'm strong. Real strong. None of you come close. I am a warrior.
Yay!
I like that after each of us like get like really angry, like, ah, not real.
You kind of have to, like, you have to release that anger somehow. Because after I recorded in Attack on Titan, I would fly back to Los Angeles from Dallas, and I would still be angry and yell at people in traffic as Eren Jaeger.
That must have been the most terrifying, like, if you saw somebody driving down the highway screaming at you like Eren Jaeger, like,
I'm like, just gonna kill you. I'm gonna step on it. A little.
That's a little
in
scary.
The car. I drive like this, too. I'm gonna get you.
I have one question from Bryce, a different Bryce.
Oh, hi, Bryce. Does Bryce spell it with a Y or an I?
Y.
Yes, oh, another Bryce out there.
Have you ever cosplayed as one of your characters?
Ooh. Actually, I cosplayed as Eren, and I had a couple of people help me put the cosplay together, and they had a wig, and wigs are not my friend. It stayed on my head for about 3 seconds. It was like this. Wig is on, and oh, it fell off. Oh, too bad. Yeah, that's the closest I've got. What about you?
I have never cosplayed as any of my characters. I have bits and pieces from different characters, but until I have the, you know, cosplay perfect, I just, in good conscience, can't debut it. So I'm waiting until I have all the pieces. But when I do, I will certainly let you know. Did we have a winner?
We do.
Oh, yay!
We do! It
Brad
is
Fowler.
Brad Fowler! Congrats, Brad! We're gonna sign this for you.
We're really excited. B-R-A-D. Brad Fowler.
And this is actually numbered. What number is this?
This is 5.
Numeral 5.
To Brad.
I have a question from Fiona. I get for us to do Caesar Sapilli.
a pose as Caesar? Wow. He is so much better at posing than I am. Like, there has to be sparkles and everything like that if I do this pose. And you can only see part of me. So I'll just flex like this. Yeah, Caesar.
I like it. I like it a lot.
I'll hand that back before I break it.
Too Brad.
Too Brad.
So Madman Entertainment has been super, super, super great to us this weekend, and we hope to see all of you out this weekend. If you didn't get your question answered, we apologize because we are on a limited amount of time. But come by our panel and hopefully we'll be able to answer it for you then. Or you can follow us on social media. I am on Facebook at Trina Nishimura or at the official Trina Nishimura. On Instagram at Trina Nish, because Trina Nishimura was already taken. Or Twitter at Trina Nishimura. What are you on?
And I'm on Facebook at actor Bryce Papenbrook and on Instagram and Twitter at Bryce Papenbrook.
So we hope to see you guys really, really soon, either here in the beautiful city of Melbourne or somewhere else.
Yeah. Hope to see you guys this weekend. It's going to be awesome.
Congratulations, Brad. Ka-ka.
Awkwardly lean forward and hit